So I'm going to take you through the dead hang today. So you just need a pull-up bar, and all you're going to do is, if you want, you can bring a box in so you can grab it, or you can just jump up, shoulders, hands shoulder width apart, and basically you're just hanging here. The purpose of it is grip strength, so a lot of training needs a lot of grip strength within it, forearm strength, and you're going to get a lot of stability through your shoulders from this one. So basically what you're doing is you're hanging here, try and time it, get up to a minute if you can. I usually put a phone on the floor in front of me so I can see how far I'm going. Add it into your training, track it, see how far you can go. A couple of mistakes you might make with this is trying to curl your wrist inwards and getting a lot of pain within your forearms, or curling your wrist back. So you want to be neutral, you want to be gripping tight, but you want to be neutral. Basically what you're doing is trying to relax your shoulder blades and let your body stretch as much as possible. And that's pretty much the dead hang, guys.